Suburban Cowboys. If you've never seen this girl play violin, a lot of you probably don't know that she does, because there's a lot of people here who haven't probably seen tonight. This girl not only plays killer violin, but also a great singer. So great job.
Thank you.
I'm lucky enough to see that. I've seen that many times. I've known Hannah. I've seen her perform a lot with Suburban Cowboys. I gotta say, I know that was a Queen song, but I felt like Steve Perry somewhere would be smiling because it was very Steve Perry-esque, who has one of the greatest voices ever. He has such control, especially at the end of that song. It kind of builds and builds and builds. And you're thinking, how's this gonna end? It was on. It was perfect ending. It's great.
Yeah, exactly what Ryan said. It's that build where you're like, all right, you're hitting these notes. Can you keep doing it throughout the entire song? And then you get to the end and you're just killing everything the whole time. I love you with a band. You with tracks is great, but you with a band, you can just tell it's a completely different monster. And you're so much more comfortable and so much more talent comes out of you when you're in your element. So great job.
Thank you so much, guys.
Hannah!